Hello everybody, welcome back to Lions Family Farms. So if you've seen the last video, I was talking about corn chopping and how we didn't do it because of the rain. Well, now it is Monday, September 2nd. So we're in September now, and we're gonna start today. Me and Dave were talking about maybe wait until tomorrow, but we're gonna get rolling today and then refill the next few days, hopefully fill the big silo end of the week, so we'd be able to spread manure and plant triticale next week. So we got some ambitious plans. I think we should be able to get them done. But right now, I need to jump in the skid loader and grade that off, put the rocks back or the stones back down on top, and get that ready to run wagons across. Still need to get the silo ready. Dave's gonna get working on that detail here soon. I need to hook up the blower, and Uncle Bob will go get Lloyd's wagon. So I'm gonna run Mary Mart's wagon, and Barry's gonna run his chopper. Perfect, but we got some stones down that I scraped up. We'll be able to cross it. It's gonna settle more. We'll put more millings down when that happens, but I just pushed the dirt pile over there, took a dirt pile over there, and we're not gonna mess with the yard yet. I'll let that keep settling, and then I will pack it in and grade it off and reseed it and all that stuff. But corn silage is more important than messing around with the yard. So Dave should be here any minute. He just sent me a Snapchat. I'm gonna probably go scrape the heifer barn. I wanna bed that here this morning before we get started. So it's done. We don't have to think about it later, because if we start here later morning, we'll get done with the one silo right about barn time. So we don't wanna waste too much time. This is the silo we're filling, and unlike the other silos, this one does not have a little door to climb up and get in, so we have to move the conveyor out of the way and then pop the cone off and crawl up inside that way. So it's not real heavy. There's nowhere to put the camera.
You just hold it.
How about that?
Oh yeah.
Look at that. Good job.
Thanks.
Doors are shut, unloaded at the top. Dave's wrecked.
Yeah, I ain't cut out for this.
He needs a new shirt. I was actually down here at the bottom, almost chilly. And then look at him.
Yeah,
he is not chilly.
Not quite.
Well, we're gonna go hook the blower up, eat some lunch, and wait for Barry to tell us he's coming.
Go time.
Dave's Woo. Got the GoPro that you better not break it.
Thank you.
half as tall as it was last year, but that's how she goes.
It is Labor Day, so that's why the big man's not down at his office. So he's in here mowing and doing whatever else. He's probably gonna help us later on a little bit. I'll tell you what, this stuff is making some tonnage. I think that's load 11, 12, 13. It's go time, baby. Dave's getting ready to head up. There's load 17 going in.
Well, we're gonna take a little trip up, see what we got going on up there. See how full we are. Wait till Adam's done unloading.
Everybody, I hope you guys enjoyed watching us fill the little corn salad silo. We will be topping that off tomorrow and Wednesday, and hopefully getting into the big silo on Friday. So if you want to follow along with our chopping situations and hauling manure and planting triticale, be sure to tune in to the next videos
and subscribe.